on here with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, and our sideline reporter is David Aldridge. We've got the Boston Celtics facing the Houston Rockets.
Boys, nice nine.
Tip-off goes to Houston. On the wing, Harden. He dishes it to Olajuwon. Back to Harden. Harden drives the double. The drive by Olajuwon. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Olajuwon's got the first points up on the board for Houston. So let's take a look at the Boston Celtics starting lineup. We've got Pierce, Leon Poe out there with Garnett. Then there's Allen. And it's Rondo in at the one spot. Boston shooting their first free throws tonight. The first trip to the stripe in this one. Free throw, no good. He hits the second from the line. So here's Murphy.
They have to dig in on defense. They're facing a really talented offense. He said, if those guys get going, we're going to be on the wrong end of some long runs. We have to be disciplined, work together, and make those second, third, and fourth efforts on plays, whatever it takes to get a stop. We'll see if they can get a win in this first matchup between the teams this year. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks as always, David. Well, they know what their toughest job is going to be today.
Yeah, Kevin, it's always hard to go up against a team that can light it up like this. You can't let them hit the ground running.
Exactly. I mean, they've got to be the ones dictating the tempo and the pace. Keep the high-octane offense on the other side in check.
The Celtics shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. And that one falls for Pierce. And both free throws good for Paul Pierce.
Textbook shooting from the stripe. Great form, soft release. Mark it up.
Court kicks to Drexler. To the inside. Harden dishes to Olajuwon. That's tipped. And up the court come the Celtics on the break. Allen leading the charge. The feed to Poe. Rondo against Murphy. And off the front, and in it goes.
And how's that for a move? That killer crossover. Depending on you.
Here's Olajuwon. That shot misses. Now the Celtics take it the other way. Rondo kicks to Pierce. Olajuwon with the block. Allen against Harden. Olajuwon with a screen on Allen. Puts one, and it's Olajuwon missing.
Boy, he's having a tough time right now. Seems like he's forcing the shot at that to Nick Kevin, not letting it come in the flow of the game.
And he'll take that. The nice, easy mid-range jumper. First bucket of the day.
The defense just gave him that one, and talk about starting on a high note. Didn't seem to respect his mid-range J there.
Here's Rondo. Second shot opportunity. He lays it in.
Defensive rebounding, just such a crucial part of the game.
Yeah, it's finishing your defense, Brad. We know that. You can defend, then you got to rebound and miss. And you got to get to the glass with intensity.
Now here's Drexler. Tipped away. Pierce with the steal. And here we go with Allen running it up the court. Stolen by Harden. Jacks up a three. Poe grabs the miss.
And you don't want to give up that kind of ball.
Puts one up from 19. It's rebounded by Houston.
Not sure what the team is doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good look. A really good rebound in traffic. That's what the big fella's there for.
Pierce inside the three-point line. Again, Pierce missing. Last game for the Suns, they covered the win against Harden, the pass to Murphy. On the wing, Harden, defended by Allen. Shot clock at 6. Gretchen, Pierce with the steal. Goes back up. PG, that's good.
Now that's how you pick up second chance points. Stay active and be ready as soon as the shot goes up.
Murphy against Hunter. Now here is Murphy. D right on. Ball is not loose. Inside. The shot's good from Poe. In a moment here to take a look at some hustle stats for Boston.
And it's been about their defense. They were playing with a frenetic pace, putting pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
They've got their fair share of points off turnovers so far tonight, too.
Yao, he's checked in for Houston. McGrady comes in for James Harden. Bonjour with a string on through. That one's good. McGrady.
There's a chance he can go for a big game if they don't beat him up on the perimeter.
Here's Rondo. Sinks that one from the post. 1:37 left here in the opening quarter. And Murphy kicks to Yao to the middle. And there's Clyde Drexler on the assist by Yao. Drexler's got his first basket of the night.
Nice bucket, Yao. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
He's been wayward and just off about everything he's put up in this period.
Garnett takes the run over Murphy. And here we go. That one's good. Maybe that'll get him going after a 2-for-6 start.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last 3 field goals have come from the paint.
One-on-one here. Poe misses.
Well, at best, the defense was average. I mean, he must make sure to finish these layups. Gotta make them.
And how sweet a play was that?
As sweet as it gets, an exquisite pass to set up the powerful